Okay guys, welcome back to the channel. It is Saturday morning, day two of harvest, except we're not harvesting. It's too cloudy outside. The beans probably haven't dried out from the dew overnight, so they're probably still gonna be a little bit moist. So we're just gonna have to wait until either the sun comes out or they dry up enough to where we can harvest them. Alrighty guys, it's about 12:45 and the beans have finally dried out enough for us to harvest them. The sun came out, clouds moved out, so they dried up with the wind. They dried up really quickly, so we're finally gonna go harvest. Too wet, they're at 15%, so we're just gonna go wait. Dad's driving back with the combine, not harvesting. Something must not be working. Well, let's see what's wrong with the combine now. Okay, so our problem is, when Dad comes up to the end, he raised the head. When he turned around and tried to lower the head to go back into the field, he hit the button, it didn't go down. So he held the button, it went down, but then as soon as he let go of the button, it went up. So now we're trying to figure out what exactly is wrong with either the head or something on the combine. And all the dealers are closed for the day since it's mid-afternoon Saturday, so we're stuck figuring it out ourselves. So I'll keep you updated and see what happens. Done for the day. We cannot figure out what is wrong with the combine. Something's wrong with it and we just cannot figure it out. So we're done for the day. Okay guys, so we're home. I'll continue this video whenever we start working on the combine or whenever we harvest. So, see you then. Let's go try and harvest some soybeans, boys. It's been almost a week since we broke down. It's Friday. Tomorrow will be a week since we broke down. Berkey's Farm Store came and they found the problem. There was some pump, hydraulic pump, that was going bad, and that caused that little block up behind the by the cab to go bad. And there were metal filings in the hydraulic fluid or oil. So they got that replaced and we are ready to roll. But we had to wait a few days longer after they got it fixed midweek because we got some small rains, rain here and there, just on and off, spotty showers for a couple days. So the beans are probably dry by now. We're not sure, but we're just gonna go try it. If they're not ready, park it. If they are, we're gonna hammer. Footage you just saw was the second time I've ever flown that drone in my entire life. Never flew a drone ever. So tell me what you guys think of it. Was it good, bad, okay? I know I'll get better over time. I just have to practice and I know I'll get better. We are done with the long rows right there. Now we have a bunch back behind the house there. Well, not a bunch, probably about 40 acres. And then this field will be done and we'll have to go home and harvest an 80 acre field. I don't think that'll be tonight, but we'll see. Just waiting on Dad to come back from the other end. Then he's gonna unload on the go onto the grain cart. I'm gonna unload into the wagons, and then I think the two wagons will be full, and we'll go unload the wagons into the bin. All right, we're gonna go unload the wagons into the bin. You get that wonderful view. Look at that. That's cool. Back down I go. If I fall and die, you guys will have a death cam. Except I doubt you'll be seeing this. Well, I doubt you'll see this if I die. That is. Okay, let's go unload. Into the grain cart. I'm gonna continue chasing Dad with the grain cart. Got a little too dewy, they're kind of wet, so we gotta stop. The sickle on the head can't cut the beans, and the beans aren't processing in the combine very well. So we are done for the night. Dad's unloading into me on the grain cart, and I'll unload us on the grain cart onto the wagon, then we'll go unload it into the bin. Alright guys, it's a couple days later and we're gonna finish the 10 acres of beans we have at this farm. We got a little bit of rain over the weekend, it dried out nicely, there's no clouds, it's windy, and the sun. So we're gonna go finish those 10 acres and bring hopefully all the equipment back home tonight. And then we can start at the home farm on 80 acres of soybeans. Maybe we can wipe that out tomorrow, so we'll see. We're gonna finish this today. We're really close to being done with this field. We've got just a couple more rounds to go, then we'll be finished. Alright guys, we're done with that field. Finished, we're done. All the soybeans are on the grain cart. I'm gonna unload it into the wagon, probably one wagon, and then we'll unload that wagon into the bin. Alrighty guys, 99% chance you can't see me, but we're heading out. Done with the field, we unloaded. Cleaned out the auger, so now we're gonna head home. smoothed off the dome on the top of the grain just so the fan can dry out the soybeans better. So we got that done. It was pretty tiring, but it's almost 9 o'clock. We're bringing the wagons and this tractor home. Dad has a truck with another pair of wagons behind me, and we'll probably be done for the day after that. Then we might go knock out that other field tomorrow. We'll see. All right, guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like and subscribe down below. I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching.